And no other female fighter is as explosive as Heather Swanson.
Yeah! Heather, your story is an inspiration to sports fans everywhere. Congratulations on your shocking success.
I just hope I can motivate little girls out there. Motivate them to understand that I will beat them at any sport they try. Motivate them to run away like that chicken shit strong woman did. Because I'm
all right. All right, that's enough. You made your point, Heather. We get it, okay?
Oh, hey, transphobe. This is a nice surprise.
Oh, God, what is he doing?
Look, everyone, I know we're all a little afraid to have any opinions on this stuff, but there can be situations where it's not so easy to... What I mean is, I
didn't count on being the best since identifying as a woman.
Yeah, no shit, because you went through puberty as a male, so your body's completely different.
And that's exactly what a transphobe would say.
I told you not to call me a transphobe.
All I want is to have a discussion.
Transphobe.
Oh, shit.